so I have a problem. Okay, it's working now. Now this is not a laughing video. Maybe. No, don't take off yet. Looking up the runway again. Let's look up the runway. Going in again. Take off now. Yay. Wait, what can we do with it? Get one down. There's the turn. Wait, look at my airspeed. No. Okay, I'm gonna land it. And I'm using a 787. Yep. Oh no, I'm gonna be landing very late. Very, 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 very late. Uh-oh, very late. Oh, that was a smooth landing. Take it off. Right, we're taking off again. We're going to go over the ocean. As well as I thought it would. I'm heading back to the airport. Still climbing, that's good. Still? I have no throttle. Oh no. I don't have any throttle. Flaps. Nuts. I'm screwed. It's over the ocean. I see the runway. Oh, the runway's close. Oh, but I'm stalling. How did I know it was stalling? No. Right, I actually landed, so now I know what to do. Turn it into a nosedive. Let it pick up a lot of speed. Right, it's picked up some speed. Level the plane out. I'm gonna try and restart the engine. I'm trying to restart the engine. Restart. I'm gonna have to try. Now or never. Not that. Not that either. At least the engine's restarted. Right, let's try a different plane. A different airport. Which airport? Vom. Vomit. Vom. What plane shall I use? I want to use this. It's done. That's it for today's video, because, yeah.